Hey there, frustrated by those missed headshots and itching to boost your aim? Well, let me spill the beans on some crosshair settings that even the gamer pros swear by. Ready to level up? Let's get right into it. So, first things first, fire up Counter-Strike 2 on your computer. Once you're in the game, click on the gear icon located at the top left corner of the screen. Next, switch to the game tab. After that, give a click on crosshair, it'll whisk you away to that section. Now, switch the crosshair style to classic static. Then, select always on for friendly fire, reticle warding. Next up, turn off follow recoil and center dot. Now, tweak the length to 1.2. After that, adjust the thickness to 0.8. Then, shrink the gap to minus 1.6. Next, set the outline to 1.0. Now, slide the red slider all the way to the left or simply set it to 0. After that, dial the green slider up to 255. Then set the blue slider to 0. And there you have it, your settings are all good to go. These crosshair adjustments are bound to level up your aiming game. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.